These are your ribbons. These are miscellaneous awards for prettiest eyes, best dressed, prettiest smile.
My name is Paisley.
Paisley has participated in 53 pageants. And out of those 53, she has won 42. Why do you like to do pageants?
Because I'm beautiful.
Because you're so beautiful. Who made you beautiful?
God, Jesus.
Yes.
I love to do pageants. What's your name? Barbie.
She started off at 6 months and she averages one or two per month, sometimes three. And in the past 12 months, she has mainly supremed. Do you want to try on your pink crayon?
No, on the lollipop.
Okay, well, we'll get a lollipop in just a little bit.
I want one.
Okay, we'll get one in just a little bit.
I want one.
Once they supreme and the next pageant, they're just queen, you get a little disappointed. Tell me how you're going to blow kisses. I have never competed in pageants before, but I really enjoy Paisley competing just because it is actually my hobby. Don't know if she would do it if it was her choice, but at this age, she seems to enjoy it. Okay, we'll take it off.
What is that, huh?
Baby.
Baby?
Yeah, I'm gonna color her. She's gonna be beautiful.
She's gonna be beautiful.
Glitz to me as a dad means you are putting all sorts of fancy fake stuff on your daughter and you're making them look like these little live dolls. It's kind of stealing their innocence, and this is about as honest as I can be about it, but I don't want to fight with the wife.
Are y'all excited?
Not really.
No. Going to pageants are kind of like going to a dumpster and picking trash out of it.
Are you making her natural or glitz?
Making her glitz.
When I say Paisley and glitz, it's like, that's not even Paisley. It's like my sister in a different body.
Precious, do not touch that. Let it dry.
Everybody in our pageant circuit and everybody who competes with us and kind of knows us, we all call her the little turd, because she does act like a little turd, but for the most part, she is a very, very sweet child.
Be quiet.
We're almost done. Are you sleepy? We're fighting keeping her awake. If we were to lay her down for 2 seconds, she would be gone. So just keeping her up is kind of miserable, but she's kind of had it. Okay.
It don't look right.
It's okay, baby. You're just, it's a costume. Okay, you get this round.
Austin, you need
what
to
mean I get this round?
You're gonna deal with her backstage and I'll do offstage.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
Cause.
No.
Because you're the daddy.
No.
Wendy was having a meltdown. I got to relate to it in baseball terms. It was the bottom of the ninth and things aren't going well. So yeah, the manager gets upset. You can't yell at your players, so you just have to go somewhere else.
Moving right along, the contestants will now be scored in their outfit of choice.
Outfit of choice is my favorite because anything goes. We're looking for creativity and stage personality and poise and modeling.
Auntie, listen, this is what we're gonna do.
All we have left is Werner, Peppermint, Paisley, Box, she's a gift, a dancing doll, and the boys, her brothers, are gonna push her out there and open her up. And if all goes well, she'll do her routine.
She is ready for a nap. You got some what? Come get your mom.
And now we'll continue with contestant number 17. Paisley.
You gotta go to the bathroom?
She's gotta go to the bathroom.
Contestant number 17.
I mean, she's gotta go to the bathroom.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
When it was her time to come out for Peppermint Paisley, she had to go to the bathroom really, really bad and couldn't wait.
Contestant number 17, Paisley.
Let's get in your box. You ready? You ready?
Contestant number 17, Paisley.
She did come out of the box, but she was supposed to come out of the box and dance around, and she did not do that.
Get her off.
Paisley just did her outfit of choice, and she just blew any chance at all she had of supremacy.
Paisley, what are you doing?
She is 2 years old, and she just went out there and acted like a 2-year-old.
It's difficult to look past when a child is cranky or when they're tired, when the competition is tough. So toward the end of the day, I know they get tired, but you still have to score them by category.
So what we will do first in crowning is we will crown each age division. So there'll be a queen in each age division breakdown. And then we will then crown our supremes.
Moving into our teeny miss category, ages 2 to 3 years old. Our first runner-up is contestant number 16, Emily.
If Paisley were to win queen today, I would be surprised.
Our new Tiny Miss Sugar Plum Queen is contestant number 12, Logan. And now for the crowning of our Supreme Queen in the ages of 0 to 3. She will receive a large crown, a 4-foot trophy, a sash, and $100 cash. Our Supreme Queen in this age division is contestant number 17, Paisley.
I think I wrote on one of her comment sheets that she's the cutest thing I've ever seen in a box.
I'm Supreme. I can buy some cheese here.